We interrupt regularly scheduled programming for this special news coverage.